covering the Villages for you, TK Cross and the VNN News Team.
We'll tell you about a summer reading program, plus some new art is on display. The Villages Charter Middle School is starting a new program for students to get involved in over the summer. Called the Summer Reading Choice Board, it gives students different options in their summer reading.
For this year, the kids are picking out books and they are working towards a goal on a choice board. So they get to pick out three different things and about a book, and they do projects. They can pick out the projects they want, and then along with that they can do earn prizes for these projects. And they can also do the SSYRA reading, which is also another way of earning points towards a goal of prizes and all these fun other things that we get to do as incentives. It's mainly just to keep the kids reading. It's so important that students read, so that when they get to school they can build for the next school year and build their reading skills. Some are here for summer school to help boost them a little bit. Some are here for the summer program through Buffalo Adventures, and some of them come with their parents and their grandparents just to read at home. At this building in Middleton, we serve all the way from kindergarten to eighth grade. So students who are entering kindergarten can come here and check out books even though they haven't even started school here yet. Reading is fundamental, and children have to continue reading during the summer so that they don't lose the skills that they've learned during the school year, and help build more skills towards the grades they're going towards. The Choice Books boards is brand new to us. Before it was AR, and we are no longer doing AR here at the Villages Charter School, so we have this brand new program that we've rolled out. So this program goes until about mid-July. It's Tuesdays and Thursdays. And Tuesdays we're open from 8 to 1, and on Thursdays we're open from 1 to 6. Over the years, I've seen children grow to love to read more and more. And the reason why I love doing this is because I don't always get to see all the children all school year, so this is my way of kind of keeping in contact with them, because I teach mainly the little ones, not the big ones.
Between 200 and 300 students take advantage of the summer reading program. Local artists from the Visual Arts Association are showcasing their latest works at La Galleria inside the La Hacienda Recreation Center in Spanish Springs. And here's a quick look. To learn more about the VAA, visit their website at visualartsassociation.com. After this short break, we'll tell you about a new golf course set to open this weekend. But first, a look at your Village's five-day forecast.
Here's your VNN five-day weather.
From the WVLG Weather Center, this is Christopher James with your VNN five-day forecast. Mostly sunny skies through the week here in the villages. High is going to be in the low 90s. Overnight low is going to be in the mid 70s. It's Florida in the afternoon, so we're looking at rain likely at 50% chance. This weekend, 60% chance of showers in the afternoons.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
Drive into savings during DeLuca Toyota's summertime sales event with the all-new redesigned Camry and Tacoma models arriving daily. Upgrade to a new Toyota and keep your payments the same. Drive a new RAV4 for only $104 per month. Drive a new Tundra for only $298 per month. That's a lot of truck for a little buck. Get up to $10,000 off certified pre-owned Toyota. Car buying the way it should be for 46 years. Toyota makes the car, DeLuca makes the difference.
You're always welcome at Cody's.
Follow me right this way.
It's where friends and family meet for fun times and great food.
We enjoy the 2-for-1 happy hour from 11 to 7.
We come here for the amazing nightly entertainment.
Great service and loads of smiles await you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.
Get new replacement windows and big savings during Renewal by Anderson's 30-day sale. Don't waste another minute dealing with your difficult, inefficient windows. Instead, call for a free window diagnosis and see how Renewal by Anderson can help add more comfort to your home at an affordable price. Our exclusive, low-maintenance fibrous composite material is twice as strong as vinyl and it won't warp or bow like vinyl does. Call this number now because this fantastic offer and special financing ends soon. Call today.
Golfers, listen up. The developing Eastport area is geared up to feature a wide variety of golf amenities for your golfing pleasure. The village's next championship golf course, Shallow Creek Golf Club, is expected to open on Sunday. And get ready, because there is so much more golf on the horizon coming to the Eastport area. Two more championship clubs are in development, the 18-hole Woodlands Golf Club and the 27-hole Meadowview Golf Club. Golf amenities coming to Eastport, the community's fourth town center, include the 9-hole Bel Air Executive Golf Course, Central Lake Driving Range, and Central Lake Golf Teaching Facility. Just south of Florida's Turnpike will be Laurel Oak Executive Golf Course and Live Oak Pitch and Putt. Two more executive golf courses, Beauty Berry and Honeysuckle, are also underway. A lot to look forward to for all you golfers in the very near future. A World War II Foundation is looking for veterans interested in visiting the National World War II Museum. The Gary Sinise Foundation is offering its free Soaring Valor program, which brings World War II veterans and a guardian under 70 years old to the National World War II Museum in New Orleans. The next trip is from July 9th through 12th and leaves out of Tampa. The trip will include travel, accommodations, meals, a tour of the museum, and more. For more information, send an email to Katie Caballero at the address listed on your screen. Up next, a local sheriff's department is featured in a new television series. But first, we'll take a look at your village's lifestyle with the Recreation and Parks Report.
I'm Daria, here with your Recreation Roundup. Have you wanted to learn to play a new sport, make a one-of-a-kind craft, or enjoy a new activity with fellow residents? You can learn to do it all through monthly socials hosted by the Village's Recreation and Parks Department. Activities include crafting projects, sports, various card games, physical exercises, and much more. Socials are held daily based on the scheduled activity and location. Registration is now open for all the upcoming offerings during the month of July. Please remember that you can always register online at districtgov.org or visit your nearest At Your Service location. As a friendly reminder, please always carry your original village's ID or a guest ID with a photo ID. Only original copies of ID cards are accepted at the recreation centers. All rules and regulations posted in the recreation facilities should be followed at all times.
Serving our community for over 49 years. Gold Key Roofing is number one for a reason. We are your local roofing contractor, and we are here to stay.
Gold Key Roofing, often imitated, never duplicated.
Are you earning enough interest on your savings? Raisin gives you free access to some of the best rates on CDs and high-yield savings accounts from banks and credit unions nationwide. There's no jargon, no minimums, and no hidden fees. Grow your savings today. Visit raisin.com/get started.
Spring savings are happening now at Cart World Golf Cars. Get bonus discounts up to $2,000 on in-stock 2024 gas, electric, or lithium-power Onward Series club cars, 2, 4, and 6-passenger. Plus, choose from a variety of exciting finishes. Ask about our free Bluetooth stereo promotion, available now on select vehicles. Don't miss out on these huge savings. Cart World, Club Cars award-winning authorized dealer for over 35 years, conveniently located in Lady Lake on Highway 44127. One block north of County Road 466. Drive a little, save a lot.
The Marion County Sheriff's Office Aviation Unit will play a big part in a new Paramount Plus show. Chopper Cops premiered June 18th on Paramount Plus and features the work of the Marion County Sheriff's Office Aviation Unit. They get a bird's eye view of the county from their helicopters as they chase down suspects, track missing persons, and keep the community safe in general. Thanks to the new Paramount Plus show, people around the world can now watch them in action. The Sheriff's Office Aviation Unit teamed up with a developer of Airborne Imaging Systems and V1 Productions for the new show, Chopper Cops. The show, which premiered earlier this month, features 10 half-hour episodes. Those episodes include in-aircraft camera footage, radio transmissions, and first-person interviews with deputies. The first episode recounts several incidents, including locating a suspect who shot a police officer, a car chase, and more. If you've always wanted to learn the art of palm weaving, well, there's a class for that. Learn how to make palm and palmetto frond crafts with instructions from experienced palm weavers at the Palm Weaving Boondoggle class happening this Friday, June 28th from 10 a.m. to noon at Dade Battlefield Historic State Park. You can enjoy your crafting class and then take a relaxing stroll outside while being surrounded by the natural beauty of Dade Battlefield State Park. The cost is $5 per person for the activity or $3 per vehicle to enter the park, or free admission with your Florida State Parks annual pass. Pre-registration is required by emailing the address listed on your screen or by calling 352-793-4781. Dade Battlefield Historic State Park is located in Bushnell at 7200 Battlefield Parkway. We'll be back with more news from Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
And now for the 3-day VNN forecast presented by Frank Gay Services. The next few days in the villages are going to be mostly sunny with highs in the low 90s, overnight lows in the mid 70s. Afternoon chance of showers likely, with looking at 50% chance on Thursday and Friday, goes up to 60 on Saturdays. Thursday's high 91, same for Friday.
Are you ready to jitterbug? Hurry in to your local Best Buy today and save up to $80 on easy-to-use Jitterbug phones. They have large screens, simple menus, powerful speakers, and urgent response for help in emergencies at the touch of a button. Visit Best Buy in Lady Lake or Ocala to ask our experts about how you can save up to $80. Offer ends July 13th, so hurry in and save big on an easy-to-use Jitterbug phone with plans as low as $19.99 a month.
You want to enjoy your home, we know. To live well is to eat well. Doc's Restorations knows you want a beautiful kitchen to enjoy your favorite meals with your family. Licensed, bonded, and insured, we can make it happen. Bathroom? We work with trusted brands and American-made materials for a squeaky clean result. Family owned and operated for over 14 years, experienced craftsmen and design consultants. We stand on it. We'll make you look like a million. It's up to you what you tell your neighbors. And much more. So relax. Doc's Restorations will take care of it all for you. One company, one source, one solution.
This is VNN.
Have you always wanted to start your own business but just weren't quite sure how to get started? Well, here's a useful tool to help you out. The Florida Small Business Development Center, located at the University of Central Florida, aims to help businesses succeed. The center has webinars available through UCF on important business topics. It also has resources available through the Small Business Administration that include online training courses. For convenience locally, there is a Wildwood location at 7375 Powell Road, Suite 141. If you'd like more information on resources available through the SBDC, call 352-689-4698 or visit the website listed below. The Sumter County Sheriff's Office will offer emergency messages and child safety kits. Alert Sumter is a notification system that sends mass emergency messages to residents of Sumter County. To sign up, visit sumterprepares.com and click the Alert Sumter icon at the bottom left of the page. The Child Safety Kit collects fingerprints, dental records, scent preservation, a photograph, and other medical and physical information to assist in missing children cases. These kits are now available. Coming up, a look at your village's lifestyle, concerts, events, and entertainment on the squares.
Stay with us. More Village's lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. The cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible. So call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
Naysayers. Setbacks. Injuries. Life throws a lot of hurdles your way. The key is just keep jumping them.
soundtrack to the Villages. Of course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Time now for the Villages Entertainment Beat.
I'm Natalie, here with your Entertainment Beat. We are rocking out at the Villages Entertainment venues this summer, and here are a few shows that we're excited about. Tonight's the Night, the Rod Stewart tribute, is not just a performance, but an experience, capturing the excitement and sheer joy of a Rod Stewart concert at Savannah Center, July 11th. We want to rock and roll all night with Kiss Alive, the tribute, which will light up the Savannah Center stage July 12th. With precision and passion, Simply Tina, the ultimate Tina Turner tribute show, will bring you excitement from the legendary queen of rock and roll at Savannah Center July 13th. Bringing faithful renditions of Only the Good Die Young, Piano Man, We Didn't Start the Fire, and more, Turnstiles, the ultimate tribute to the music of Billy Joel, will play at Savannah Center July 17th. Embark on a time-traveling rock odyssey with the American Stones, who will reincarnate the Stones' glory days at Savannah Center on July 19th. And it's another day in paradise when you go to see In the Air Tonight, celebrating the music of Phil Collins and Genesis at Savannah Center July 20th. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagesentertainment.com at a physical box office location or over the phone. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you, Natalie. If you enjoy free musical entertainment, well, you know, The Villages is the place for you, and these are the bands scheduled to play for you Thursday night. That's all the news we have for you now. Pick up a copy of today's Daily Sun and keep embracing the Village's active adult lifestyle.
Thanks for watching your VNN Lifestyle News Show.
got one, two, three.
My name is Connor Jamrose, and I will be your new recreation supervisor of Saluki Recreation. Come on out and have some fun.
Our house is right back there behind us, and we're just excited.
We're dog people, so we're excited about the theme of the, the new rec center.
Yeah.
I'm a huge dog lover, so I was dying to see all the decor. You have a pinball machine and the ping pong tables and the darts and everything. It's just such a lovely place.
Just to be part of the new rec center opening up in our neighborhood.
And we're brand new to the area, so it's nice to see everybody else starting here that's brand new as well.
Our postal rec center's been open. This one is much more exciting. It's just a great location for me.
Oh, that's another activity that our residents and our guests are gonna come out and play, have some fun with their friends and family.
Spartan Vacations, a premier travel concierge service.
Traveling sometimes isn't about the price, it's about the experience. Once you become a member, you get a one number. It's a one-stop shop. That's it. That's all you need for everything you do. You can focus on what you're going to do on your trip, not putting together the trip. We've had people that are on their anniversary, and they'll call us and they'll have roses and flowers put in the room prior to getting there. We're talking about that kind of service, a very, very elite service for the average person. Please come down and check us out. We offer a buffet every day. We're here pretty much 5 days a week. Come down and see what we have to offer. It won't be anything high pressure. Just come down and enjoy yourselves. See if there's something that fits your bucket list trip when you start to think about going on that one trip with your spouse or by yourself that's going to leave memories for the rest of your life.
Let Spartan Vacations show you a better way to travel. Join us for an exclusive fun-filled seminar today. Spots fill quickly. Call 1-800-915-5291 to make a reservation.
Patient education is really important. I see so many people that have bought their hearing aids before they moved to the Villages, or they bought them someplace else before they found us, and they wish they bought something different, right? They wind up with what I call ITD hearing aids. That stands for in the drawer, right? They sounded like they helped them. They wore them for 3, 4, 5, 6 months, and then after that, they just weren't happy. And that's typically because they bought the wrong hearing aid. So we're gonna slow down a little bit. You're gonna call or email or go on our website. You're going to request an appointment, and we are going to reach out to you. We're going to call you. We're going to ask you a little bit about your symptoms. We're going to ask you a little bit about educating you, right? We're going to send you a copy of a book I helped write a few years ago. We've got tons of resources on our website to educate you on your tinnitus, on your hearing loss, types of causes. The other thing we're real big on is patient education seminars, right? We do at least two a month, if not more. I love it when patients come to one of those first, so that when you come in for that hour-long appointment, a lot of the base knowledge, a lot of the understanding of causes of hearing loss, treatments of hearing loss, you got a basic knowledge of that so that you can make informed decisions. I think an educated patient is the happiest patient. And we want to make sure we do that before we just hang some hearing aids on you.